The goblet squat literally picks up the top of your butt. It's the top portion, but it's a lot of stretch on the lower back. It's a great back stretch. If you don't have very good range of motion in your squat, you're going to really struggle on this, and I don't even recommend you doing it. Maybe a wall ball squat to get real low. So I'm going to do it without the weight. It requires weight. Okay, so your feet need to be a certain distance apart so you can come down in between them. Let's see how my back stays flat and my shoulders stay tall. I'm dragging through my heels. Okay, I'm going to do one wrong for you. So I lift it with my butt. I'm going to do that. Straighten out and straighten out. So I'm going to add some weight. When you're adding weight, I go pretty heavy on this. So this is very light, so I could just pick it up and go right into it. All right? But when you go super heavy, you struggle with getting in position. So I come down to it, surrounding the bench. And then you can step back. See that pause there? Squeeze the glutes on the way up. And if you want an extra little, super slow.